I'm saying, if you don't get on your knees right now, my guy, if you don't put your hands together,
you want
right
people to
now,
get on their knees.
Big man Sipo.
Let's go!
It's Big Man Sipo. What's up, Big Man Time Season? Dog, this guy's wasting time. What if I get robbed, blood?
Light skinned niggas, always late, blood. Look at him.
Nigga pet for freaking
like Rosa. I don't know what's going on.
I'm gonna sleep there, bro. What's going on?
Then put a pillow. Aye.
So, what's happening right now? Chasing a bag, hitting up Rose Bag. We're gonna go to Shelf Life, you know what I'm saying? These guys are releasing some Yeezy 700 V3s. Those things are going for 3.5 right now. Gonna resell them for fucking 8K.
Okay,
right,
okay.
That's easy. Bands, free bands. Free bands.
This guy's eating peanut butter and jam.
Are you serious? This is no brown bread. That's brown bread. What the hell?
I have no shame. Straight up.
At least if it's white bread, I understand.
I don't like white things, bro. Brown all the way, dude. Just freaking support.
Oh, you like your woman, though?
How
does he like his woman, though? He's lying.
I love my woman with the melanin.
Ah! Ah!
The girls!
I'm joking. I don't discriminate, James.
Now you're lying. I love bro, let's not lie. You are freaking colorist, dog.
White, black, colored, Indian. I'll tell you, bro. It's early morning trapping.
Show them the time.
What's the time?
Early morning trapping.
Early morning trap sessions, boy. What are you saying?
Freaking 4:20, my nigga.
4:20!
What's up, trapping early? She bad and bougie, but whipping a birdie. My cup is so dirty. What? Your diamond don't shine, my pinky at 30. Pouring the paint that's so clean. The real that I'm Billy got 14. Ain't doing no talking to red bean. My bitch is real bitch, your nigga, we flipping. So much green on my street like it's grove. Made a lot of money on the road.
Mama, we made it.
What are we saying?
What are we saying, Blaz? Keep the fit. We'll show you fit of the day.
Fit of the day, later.
Not yet. We're going camping.
Camping in Rosebank.
Rosebank, bro. Why?
It's a bit odd, isn't it?
So, question of the day. Are you listening?
Speak louder.
Are you listening? Question of the day. Are you listening?
Yes, dude.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay. So, gents. This is for the gents. Let's say you're in a relationship, right? And your hun has a boy best friend or a gent that's a friend. And they're trying to go out together, nah. Like, to a mall or whatever, but it's just them two. Would you allow? So it's your hun and that nigga. Well, what she saying?
So basically, yeah. Nah.
Like your hun has like a gent, you know, like they friends, and they're trying to go to a mall together now.
My God,
it's basically like a date. You know what I'm saying? It's weird to me, dude. I don't know.
Like, thing is, once I get to a point where I say I trust you. It basically is do what you want, but don't flop, you know what I mean? Like, you can go out with your blah, 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 but don't flop me. I trust you to respect me, that type of thing. Right?
Yeah.
So if they went out, blah, blah, like, let's say they camped out like this, man, I'd be chilling, I'd be hope sleeping, you know what I mean? I wouldn't worry.
So they're going out to eat, you Gucci. It is what it is.
Nothing is, like, if I trust you like that, and then you flop me, then shake.
Even then, you wouldn't know, you know. No. Maybe it's an insecurity of mine. I don't know.
But the thing is,
I trust my hand though.
But don't you trust her? You trust her to tell you when she flops.
Yeah.
I'm saying, every gent that's best friends with the lady, it's not a real best friend. That nigga wants to chow your
That's
aunt.
On jaw though.
That's on jaw.
That nigga wants
you
to
just
your
have
aunt.
To trust your.
That's on jaw.
That's at the point.
Whether they chow or not is dependent on the height. I'm saying that best friend. The moment you fuck up, my guy, that guy's getting in.
He has control.
He's gonna tell you.
He has control, dude.
And you know he's telling, like, your mate is telling the endeavors to him, bro.
Exactly.
And this guy's gonna twist the story. Nah, I expected it, dog.
Yeah. Like, this is what a cheater does.
He doesn't deserve you.
I know he does, though.
I'm saying, freaking, bro. It's not that we don't trust you guys. It's not like we don't trust our hands. We don't trust the nigga. We know the nigga's intentions. Because we also niggas, so it's like, dog.
Yeah.
You know, when I've been friend zoned, dog, I chill lay back, you know, wait for the nigga to fuck up, and then swoop. You know what I'm saying? Swoop. Yeah. Y'all niggas drop, like, what she's saying in the comments. I mean, personally.
And ladies.
I think I'd, you know, come to it because I trust my hand. So it's like, hey.
Make it make sense.
Make it make sense. Okay, quarter past six, bro. You know, we're still in this line. It's not moving anywhere, to be honest.
Huh? Dude, what the?
Anyways, you know, we're staying safe out here. Trying.
Where's your mask, bro? Staying safe.
I'm built different, dude. I don't need a mask. Come on now.
As you can tell, a little update. The queue hasn't gotten that long though, but we've been chilling. The sun is out finally, dude.
Where's
As
the sun?
You can tell.
Where's the sun?
Okay, you can't see the sun, but it's bright outside.
Why you got necklace? Why you got so many necklaces? Why you got so many necklaces? Why you got necklace?
So you didn't eat before you left the house, is what you say? Are you dumb?
Brother,
you should have eaten.
There was no time.
Why are you lying? Dude, you know I found this guy sitting on his freaking driveway on his camp chair like this, dude. I was like, why?
You see, this is why this guy always gets robbed, though. This is why you always get robbed. People running out here in the morning. It's really out. It's really early, dude. Starbucks isn't even open, dude. A whole coffee shop, man.
A whole coffee shop.
Right now, gonna get some food because NK is hungry. See, gents, this is what I told you. Eat that PB&J. Niggas was clowning me for my peanut butter and jam.
Aye.
Low GI, dude. Please
bread.
Learn. Please learn, bro. Low GI, it makes you full. I'm not hungry. I ate at what time? 4, dog.
Okay, did I eat?
Whose fault is that?
It's all it.
Maybe you should have made food instead of standing.
Standing outside, bruh.
That was fucking weird. Oh, yeah, so we're just gonna pull up to my car right here, you know.
I think you broke
the camera. Look at this little boy.
How's it going, man?
Are you going to school?
I got my
Let's see your juice box.
Alright, turn on!
So basically, we took an L.
Just took an L.
First 25 pairs only. We didn't get a ticket for the first 25.
We were so close, bro. I saw you like 10 people. There's still people waiting in a line out there. Yeah. The thing is, like, you need to take your L and eat it. Like, just
clean.
Just look for
experience.
Another.
Okay. Man.
It's not gonna end here, isn't it?
It's so
right now. We're hitting Sanson. We're gonna go look for the raffle out there. At least with the raffle, we still have a chance of getting that shit. We're gonna try cop online as well. It's dropping at 3 p.m. online.
That's right.
Easy supply.
Mm-hmm.
You know the vibes. So let's run this shit up, man. Make it out west. Slang it out west. Go metallic knife. I can shake it out west. I just put a drum on a no kill tick. Put a blessing. We here.
We made it. Sanson way. Hopefully we catch a dub. Please pray for us, guys. Keep us in prayers.
I'm saying, if you don't get on your knees right now, my guy, if you don't put your hands together,
you want
right
people to
now,
get on their knees.
Well, guys, I don't know. It's looking like a motion. It's looking like a big movie. Did we just catch a loss, Blas?
Nah. We still got this. I'm telling you.
Do you see how many people there were, though?
It's a raffle, though.
You!
Oh my god, Blas.
You don't serious?
How are we feeling right now, dude? How are we feeling right now?
My heart is sore. My heart is sore.
Another L. Nah. I'm not. W. One W, please. One W.
I'm not lying, bro.
It's crazy.
Easy, Sipo, who's that? Whose phone is that, bro?
I don't know.
Pick up? Live pick up?
Oh, so basically there's a higher chance now we could actually, you know, win an opportunity to buy the shoes, you get me? So with the raffle, they're gonna freaking mix up the team, you get me?
A few moments later.
As you know, we've come out empty-handed. Came with the mask, came with the bag. I'm leaving with the mask. Basically, it's good now, and all those people. I ain't felt like this in a long
time. I ain't felt like this in a long time. Let me tell you about this guy. We're roaming in a line. I'm like, I hit up some other nigga trying to buy this shoe for resale. He vibes. Then this nigga next to me hits me up. He's like, hey, bro, how much would you pay when I get it? I'm like, if you get it, like, I'll pay, like, 4k. He's like, nah, it's too low. 5k, I can sell this thing for 7k. I'm like, okay, yeah, we'll speak. We're blooming. They call his name. I'm like, how did he know he was gonna get it, bro?
System is rigged, bro.
Let's go. We caught an L at shelf life, lads. We caught an L here at Adidas. Now we just gotta put that shit together and make that double. What we're trying to do is, we got a boy in Amsterdam. Since this thing is delayed, gonna send him the money and he's gonna do the things for us. And he's gonna camp outside and do the thing for us. We still gonna get this bag.
My guy, the vibes are down, the vibes are back up. We in Centurion right now, gonna go see a few honeys, some beautiful female ladies, my hun, his hun. Not NK's hun, because she lives in like Pochestream or some shit like that.
Yeah. I'm rising back up, like
7 minutes away.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Woo. Everything we do, we going dummy. Whatever I do, I hope I got that tummy. Just in case a nigga try to play me.
I gotta keep the lips moisturized, bro.
Moisturization.
We're waiting for his hand.
And then we're just going to visit a friend, you know what I'm saying?
Oh yeah, a friend. Sorry.
No, no, I'm joking. Cut that out. Cut that out.
And then freaking missioning to. Is it my hand?
Ew.
I'm going to my hand.
Ew.
I'm down after this, you're not a vlog. That's my baby girl, dog. Why are you spicing the thing?
Let's put an ad on the screen.
Why would you do that?
It's a joke, bro. Why are you touching me?
Dude, it's a joke. Yes, sir.
Oh, what the hell is this shit? The last one. Read the last one.
Think you can come. My mom's leaving soon, my dad. Whoa! Okay. Move, you clown. This is Kyla.
Hi.
Yeah, so basically, yeah. This guy saw his mate, he had a jaw. My boys is good, my boys is faithful. Cause why? Cause black men don't cheat. Now we're going to see Olwethu's hun.
How you feeling?
How you feeling, Chana?
Pretty,
He's nervous. He's shaking in his boots.
Oh, I'm a grown ass man.
He's nervous.
You're not seeing your hun, I
don't
know why.
Scope.
Yo.
Anyway, scope, if I see this thing. Hopefully it checks out well. Hopefully it doesn't waste our time. Hopefully we get in there for something solid.
Listen, the first roundabout. You asking me about which gate I used? I don't know which gate I used.
Where is she, bro?
I don't know, dude. She's talking about north gate, south gate. I don't know.
There's two gates in this estate, blood.
Go left, go back.
What?
Go this way. Go back. Trust me, I know. The north gate. So where are we supposed to go?
Where are we supposed to? Just we're in a car, dude. So just tell us where we need to go.
Just stop here. Just stop right here. Stop right here. Babe, we by the north gate. Literally the first roundabout by the north gate is what I'm telling you. Go straight. Just go straight, bruh. I don't know what's going on. Just go straight, dog.
Bruh, say freaking the scenery, blood. What are you doing?
Dude. NK, I'm gonna hit you, dog.
Why is he throwing the camera on me?
Take videos of the thing. Blood, you're gonna irritate me.
Mercedes!
Where are you going, bro?
Turn left. I think that's her, bro.
Oh, fuck, six, mates.
Am I going close?
Hey, hello, chat.
So these niggas left us in the car to go jog.
Proud of the boy, but you know, he was like hassling me while I was driving. But it's okay, because I've got the license, so.
Was that driving it?
Yeah.
As you can see behind me, these niggas are taking their time. They're having a lovely time, innit? It's fucking annoying, my guy. I'm not seeing my matey today. Is that really fair? Is that fair?
I think it's fair.
That's not fair.
You see your matey every day, though.
So?
She comes to your house.
So?
Our mateys live far.
Is that my problem, though? When I get this feeling, I need sexual healing. Oh, baby.
What's the next line of the song?
I don't know that song you're just singing.
You don't know sexual healing?
I don't listen to old music, bro. I'm young.
Okay. It's getting weird now. I can't stop recording.
What?
Part of me, I've been acting the post. Part of me, I've been still acting pro.
Oh, I thought you were sleeping here. Yo,
pardon me, I've been acting a little poke. Pardon me, I've been still acting poke. Pardon me, I've been still
acting. What are you doing, bro? This guy's ripping a phone, no plan.
Pardon me, I've been still acting
really ripping a phone, no plan.